All right, so squash vine borer. This pest is ubiquitous across the United States. It's a Lepidopteran pest. That means it's a caterpillar in its damaging stage. And this caterpillar gets into the stems of all of our different cucurbit crops. It can be a real problem for pumpkin growers, winter and summer squash growers, any plant like that. And what happens is the adults will come and find your plant. They'll lay their eggs at the base of the stem. The caterpillar bores in and it kills the plant off right down at the tip of the soil. There's going to be several different symptoms you may notice with this. If you notice things like wilting occurring, it may be too late to save your plant. If you're paying really close attention to your plant, you may actually notice orange sawdust-like frass of the insect exuding out of some of the different parts of the stem. This is a number one symptom for the squash vine borer. The best thing to do for these is going to be paying attention to your garden and observing for the adults. They're actually a very distinct moth. They're sort of a gray and scarlet color, kind of Ohio State colors, if you will. And they come in and they're attracted to the plants. You can visually observe for them, or you can actually set out yellow bowl traps. If you get plastic yellow bowls and put some soapy water in there, you can use those to monitor for this pest as it comes into your garden. Once you begin to see it, you can make insecticide applications with dusts or with liquid insecticides to the base of your plant. That'll be things like Ortho garden products, Carbaryl, which is 7, many other different kinds of insecticides, pretty much anything you can buy at the store. If you want to go an organic route, you can wrap some foil around the base of the plant to protect it from oviposition by the insect. If you already have an infested plant, you may go in and perform some surgery on your squash plant. Take a really sharp knife, go where you see the frass is exuding out from the plant, take a good slice, open it up, find the caterpillar inside and pull it right out, squish it with your bare hands if you're feeling pretty vindictive, throw it away. Take the plant now and then bury that part of the stem that you have cut open, and you're gonna hope and pray that that'll fuse back together and the plant will be able to make it. So those are some good IPM methods to use against this pest. You're going to be observing for it and use those different control strategies, and hopefully you'll be able to successfully grow all of your cucurbits this summer.